Get the latest Salesforce data in picture-perfect format by subscribing to Dashboards and Reports in Lightning Experience. By subscribing to a dashboard, you have the latest version waiting in your inbox before your weekly sales meeting, or whenever you need it. You can even have the same dashboard delivered to teammates who need to review the content. Here's how to subscribe yourself, and others, to a dashboard. Find the dashboard you want to subscribe to, click the More Actions arrow on the right, then click Subscribe. Or, open the dashboard and click Subscribe. In the Edit Subscription window, under Settings, set when you want to refresh and email the dashboard. For example, select Weekly for the frequency, Monday for the day, and 8 a.m. for the time. That way you can review the dashboard before your 9 a.m. sales meeting. To set recipients, first make sure your dashboard is saved in a shared folder. Under Recipients, choose the users, roles, or groups who you want to receive the refreshed dashboard by email. Me is the default, which means that you're on the list. But what about your teammate who covers for you when you're out of town? To include your teammate, click Edit Recipients, then Find and Add Her. After adding recipients, close the Edit Recipients window and click Save. Back on the Dashboards tab, the check mark shows that you set up a subscription. To see all the dashboards you subscribed to, sort on the Subscribe column. By the way, dashboard subscription emails look great on a mobile device. Want to subscribe to a report instead? No problem. The process is the same, except you have a couple more options. By default, reports are included in the body of the email. But if you prefer, you can attach the report as a formatted XLSX file or just the details as a CSV file. To make sure that recipients receive only the most useful information, add conditions. A summary or full copy of the report is sent to recipients only if all the conditions are met. And what if you no longer want to have the dashboard or report delivered? In the same Edit Subscription window, remove any individual subscribers. Or to unsubscribe everyone, click Unsubscribe. That's dashboard and report subscriptions in a nutshell. For more information, see these topics in Salesforce Help. Or join us on the trail at trailblazer.salesforce.com.